Hi guys, how's it going? Welcome to Being Bonsai. So this is an update video, and so let's start with the original bonsai plant that we planted, in which the head broke off, and I see there is no progress. It's still standing. I don't think it is dying. I'm waiting for it. But something that I noticed today is, if you see, there's a root. If you see, come on, zoom in. So I can see a small root. So I think it is. It's still hanging in there. Let's see. And, so let's keep this aside. And yeah, these are the other two that we had planted on 12th of August. So the reason I moved this one from a styrofoam cup to a normal good looking pot is because I thought I'll take this to my office, and take care of it over there, keep one at office and keep one at home. So that's why I did this, and one has grown nicely, one has taken time, it just popped up, I think so yesterday. It doesn't look very good. This one is coming. This is our same one. Albizia julibrissin. Julibrissin. Something like that. Sorry. This one is also grown very nicely. I'll put it too. So guys, tell me, what is the next step? How do I take care of these? How do I convert them to bonsai? Any idea how much time would it take to like to become a bonsai plant? Like, I'm guessing around 5 to 7 years, less or more. Guys, tell me, let me know. This update is doing well. Today is the 19th, so this is the 7-day progress. This is how it looks. Okay guys,